Alright, so this is our fifth grade music group. This also includes those kids who are in bands. Everybody gets to do the singing stuff at the concert too. The first song you heard was a Latin calypso tune called Christmas Lullaby Calypso. The second is kind of in the same vein. It kind of stays with the Latin theme. And this is Feliz Navidad.
Navidad, con cero año y
involved with jazz band. Something else that we've been working on as a jazz band has been improvising and soloing. And improvising can seem like a really scary, intimidating thing to do, so we've been trying to make it more fun. And I love to improvise, I love to solo, but it's kind of hard to teach, and I've gotten better at it, and so these kids are getting better at soloing, and so I'm really excited to hear, for you to hear, all of the soloists that we have. We'll have four soloists all doing improvised solos for Mercy, 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 which happens to be the first two.
Wrong.
David Stoll, not David Johnson, not David Taylor.
Shady Grove, I know. Shady Grove, I second one the boys are going to sing is a kind of a rocked up, jazzed up version of Up on the Housetop.
Yes, I know this one. Up on the Housetop.
Thank you.
favorite tune that we would play in our high school pep band. And we would actually always sing it, hey, hey, baby. But these guys didn't want to do that. So we played it instead. I know, right? There were a few that wanted to sing it. We've been doing some more pep band tunes. We've been playing before Student of the Month. I've even flirted with the idea of maybe having a 7th and 8th grade band play at like a 7th and 8th grade basketball game, now that we know enough of these tunes, so that may be in our future. The next song is kind of almost a jazz band swing tune, and it is one of my favorite Christmas songs, and it is Let It Snow.
Thank you.
Now's a good time, too, while we're waiting for the rest of the girls to join us back on stage. I'm sure you've noticed the curtains. Aren't they fantastic? And I want you to know where that clap is going. It's not going to us. It goes 100% to Kathy Wellman. She did it. She took it upon herself to do it and hang them and make them and everything. So a big thank you from us to Kathy. And another round of applause for her. They were awesome. Oh, and I have one other thing. Mr. Fairchild asked that I add in to please check the lost and found on your way out. If your child is missing something, it turns out to be the lost, never to be found. And we would love to get those things back to their rightful home. Thank you. Thank you for coming tonight. We sure like seeing this big crowd.